2.
Week 2, day 2.
I'm grumpy. The kids are so naughty. Oh my gosh. Okay. Stop saying that. And I feel like the sports bra is giving me more back fat than I had like 10 minutes ago. Okay. It's TMI.
I have that same problem. Don't bother me about my moves.
Your moves? Okay. So, yeah. Even if we don't feel like it, we're pushing through.
No excuses, hashtag.
It's hashtag.
Hashtag no excuses.
Yeah. Because it's important, and we're making changes, and we're doing it together. What?
We're...
Okay, see you on the other side.
I'm waking up.
Cool. I'm the star of the show, you know that.
So our challenge tonight was to run 100 flights of stairs. Ooh, you're so sparkly.
Shiny, I'm like Edward.
Sparkly.
I'm a vampire from Twilight.
No. Oh my. Okay, so look at my stupid hair from my... Can you see it? Nobody see... Show them.
What? Where are you?
Look at my dumb hair. Look how good it is. It's looking so good. Okay. So now we're going to go eat some heavenly hash ice cream or something. Maybe. That sounds good.
Ice cream's gross.
Okay, you can eat a razzleberry of some sort.
She's saying we're gonna go get candy.
No, blackberries are like a something that makes your face pucker.
That's not the term I always use.
Okay, week 2, day 2 down.
So, she's so gross. Okay. Anyways, I wanted to just add kind of a PS at the end of this video today. Today's workout was really hard. I just got to say, it may not have looked hard on the video. I mean, obviously it was a time lapse, so I know it wasn't super, super like easy to see what was going on. But today's workout was tough. Let's be honest. I know I'm pretty overweight. And so that's the whole purpose of us doing this. But
you're sexy.
Yeah, today's... Today's workout was kick-ass, and it was hard, but I did it, so just keeping it real, but we'll get there, so it won't be so hard anymore. Anyways, peace out.